There's a push on Capitol Hill to get more job seekers up to speed on the digital demands of today's workforce. Senator Tim Kaine and Congresswoman Abigail Spanberger are behind a new bill to accomplish that. Kaine's office estimates nearly 1 in 3 workers do not have basic digital skills employers are looking for, like sending emails or making spreadsheets. Due to red tape, Kaine and Spanberger say workforce centers are not able to offer on-site training.